Hi all, it's The Weeknd. I'm your girl Camila, and it's time for another edition of BT Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining us. Coming up in this edition, we have so much soca-related stuff, it's enough for you to get off your sofas and dance right along. We take you back to the event Gimme Soca, and we show you some of the action from UEKFL Carnival. Let's get right to it. The highly anticipated show Gimme Soca came off last weekend, and boy was it something. It was the first soca show for the season, and it really did not disappoint. Now, some still weren't too sure about the venue, but the show itself, many gave it a thumbs up. For those who missed it, let's take a look back. However, was two-time international soca monarch Voice. The crowd went wild when he came on and sang his songs word for word. Take a look. With one of the performers, Father Fox, and he said he was pleased with how the show came off and was thankful to all who attended.
Myself and a group of friends of mine, we decided we want to do something different for 2017, you know. I got a shout out to my brethren, Mario Turton, Ryan Davis, and my good friend and booking agent from Trinidad, Leo. We just decided to come together and do something different, a different party for the people, a different atmosphere, you know what I mean? So we decided to try something on the beach, whereas people don't really have to dress up that much, you know, they can really enjoy themselves and enjoy the bacchanal. That was it.
They definitely had a ball at that show. And the organizers told patrons and prospective patrons to stay tuned for more.
This is the birth of Gimme Soca. This will be a yearly event, and it's also coming in Kwapova as well. We're bringing it Kwapova Thursday as well, you know. We already have the artists booked and everything already, so we're going to make this one a yearly, an annual event, so you can look forward for Gimme Soca next year at the end of March once again. Yeah, man, so you can plan. You have lots of time to plan for it, and trust me, next year we're coming with a bang again, you know what I mean? The first year on the beach, we had a few challenges, but we worked over those, you know, and everybody enjoyed itself. And I want to say thanks to the patrons for coming on and supporting once again. We love you, so we put on the show for you. It's all about you, the patrons.
Last weekend was also the annual UWE Carnival. The students donned their textbooks even for just a while and had some fun and frolic in the sun for the annual jump up. Let's take a look back at how some of the students enjoyed themselves. Coming up later this month is the Digicel Reggae Festival, which begins on April 23rd and concludes on April 30th. Well, that's a wrap from us here at BT Entertainment. Thanks so much for joining us. Join us again next week. But in the meantime, link us up at www.barbastoday.baby or link us on Facebook for more. Email us at entertainment@barbastoday.baby. And remember, learn to trust the journey, even when you do not understand it. See you next week.